Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
Can't talk. Gotta fortify before the next raid.
Get away! I don't care about your stupid hunt. You fooling dog. And my claw for mostly dust.
Would I be?
Fixing things, I suspect.
You found a resistant spy bot! They contain intel on different planets and plans for a secret weapon if you collect enough of them!
This bad gal up for access to more upgrades.
the jewel of our galaxy. Please, enjoy yourselves. Did you know Malanoth means paradise in Junkish?
Is the Fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is. Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! We've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Malanoth minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid
that... Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will. Pits across the canyon.
But there is no way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
Not thrilled about the name either, but we must find one at the smelting pits. Watch out! It's a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
And
another gold bolt. A very impressive. They keep coming. System seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
All but done.
Look here, mateys. This looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, ma petite Rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are waiting for scrap.
We can't let them get that first shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Heels up, mateys!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
You won't be shot so easy, Lava!
I adore the way you fight, Rivette, but you should have seen the Fixer. Such power! For the last evil!
Could you talk him to death? Or what?
I would love to take the credit, but no.
Oh, grab anything that shines, twinkles, glimmers, and shimmers! Grab it all!
Must be a way to get that pearl shot from the crate.
We've got the hurl shot. Now we just have to get across that pirate-filled chasm and find the Fixer. Stop my spine!
This is a mistake to get between pirates and their plundering. Brace yourselves!
We're pinned down!
if Molinoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
The Lumbets be scattering our mates! Give her no quarter!
Shall she be fixing to meet the same fate as a fixer?
We be happy to oblige!
So tenacious! Just a dog! Our looting was so boring until you arrived! So merci for livening things up!
Yeah, yeah, keep laughing, Pierre!
Coming.
Your penchant for meddling is most annoying, Livet! Why must you always get in my way?
Did you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I am afraid I am the protagonist of this story! Hello, hello, everyone!
Dance?
No, we are not.
Shock me. I can take it. There be no plank for ye to walk here. Your end lies with me.
Going to
scuttle me!
command ship is lost! Destroy it now! Will it be the expenses?
Are ye sure?
I suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted! Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
Now, what can Ms. Zircon do for you? You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
A giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. Another pocket dimension. What do you think? Might be fun.
I can be persuaded. hint.
Speaking from experience, he won't.
Cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my.
Nothing!
At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding. Ahead!
Fixing is a vague and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolt. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it. I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be fixed.
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No. Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Vullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we going to talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did.
You did. Looks like... Sorry, one sec.
Sales are final, honey. More power is always a good thing. Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one. Now that is some next level enforcement.
Anyway, He did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.